I have some concerns about your paper, Mr. Bull. This paper is as coherent a psychosexual interpretation of King Lear as I've read in a long time, and is worthy of publication.
Thank you.
There's only one problem. You didn't write it.